Ward and Dave Whiten, and you've just heard their final choice tonight, which is The Prodigy. I'm 5 stars. It always reminds me of Adrian Edmondson. It sounds like, you know, if Viv from the Young Ones would make a record, it'd sound like that. But the video is ever so scary.
Yeah, it is.
It's really, really.
It fits in with the songs.
I mean, it's definitely one that grabs you. I think even if you don't like stuff like that, you can't help but listen to that one, even though it's pretty scary.
It's good. Depends what sort of mood you're in as well. It's like if you're a bit down and can't be asked doing anything, it's like it'll pick you up. And if you are in the mood to go on out and have it, it's it'll even make you more so.
Probably will. Actually, I'll give you a little bit of trivia about that particular track as well. You know, the hey, you know that was that, you know who actually does that?
I've heard this concert.
It's actually Paula Yates.
Right.
She did a version of These Boots Are Made for Walking, which I actually must get around to playing sometime, which was part of the Music of Quality and Distinction album, which was released by Heaven 17, Glenn Gregory and Martin Ware. It was a huge big compilation of tracks by, that was when Tina Turner did Let's Stay Together, which was like her big comeback thing. And it was also Billy McKenzie doing a version of Roy Orbison's It's Over, which is brilliant. But it also had Bernie Nolan from the Nolans doing You Keep Me Hanging On, Gary Glitter and Suspicious Minds, we don't talk about that.
And
Paul Yates doing these boots were made for walking, and hey actually comes from that. And that's one of the most that's been sampled loads of times, but probably most famously in that, you know. And it was also on the dance mix of Bill Withers' Lovely Day as well. I'm full of useless information,
that,
really.
You know, Vicky.
Do you know? That's especially a little bit of nugget of information there for Geordie, who apparently is taping this show. So, morning, Geordie, who's just phoned up. Thanks for listening.
Morning,
Geordie. And big shout out to Kieran and Joe as well. Kay and Joe do the Friday Drive Time show between 5 and 7. So, have you enjoyed yourself tonight,
Bruce? Yeah, it's been great. Thanks a lot. Yeah,
it's fantastic. Good. You're going to play us one more live tune now.
Yeah.
What's this one?
This one is called Monkeys Living in the Sea.
And what gave you the idea for this one?
The monkey man of Japan gave me the idea for this one whilst he was surfing off the coast of France one afternoon.
Cool.
That's basically the inspiration. So this is one's going out to the monkey man of Japan.
Fantastic.
And also to Strange Man, Boggle Eyes and Joe. And Miss Piggy. Oh, you're listening. She's listening too. And my mum and my sister.
Brilliant.
And Count Dracula.
Fantastic. This is Jane and Dave.
Transformer of evolution's dream. Oh why must I believe? Turn your shoulder and remember you and me. From now on till forever, until forever. Now the monkeys are living in the sea. Sad robots with chemicals. Find it.
fabulous. You've been listening to James Todd and Dave Layton. James Todd on guitar and Dave Layton on the drums. And that was called Monkeys Living in the Sea.
Monkeys Living in the Sea.
Fantastic stuff. Now, we're going to... You're all looking for band members. So if you want any more... If you want any band members, then please do feel free to advertise them right now.
Basically, we just want competent players, someone who's reliable, enthusiastic, looking for a bass player, nice melodic, solid player. Nothing flashy, you know, I mean, just to complement the songs, basically, like, you know.
Rehearse once a week in...
Yeah, rehearse once a week.
Lost.com or Preston.
It's all three.
Yeah. So how can people get in touch with you?
MySpace address is myspace.com/JamesLennonTodd. So we're looking for keyboardists as well, and lead guitarist. Five-piece band, basically. That's what we want.
Well, we're going to play... you've also brought a CD in which has got mixes of some of the songs that you've done. So how did you... Do you want to tell us how... What we're going to hear and how you went about with the arrangements and the mixes?
Basically, this one's called Realise. But if you say it, it just sounds all the same. Realise. It's like realise in your head.
Yeah.
Realise as comprehend. Realise, not telling the truth. It's just a play on words, basically. I wrote it one day on the piano in about half an hour. And that's about it, really.
So did you do it you said you've like mixed it down, so what we're going to hear you and Dave, or is it?
No, this is just a home demo on an 8-track. It's nothing, you know what I mean, as I said before, keep stressing the way these songs record, it's not professional. These are just what I've done at home.
Cool.
Basically.
So this, if you like what you hear, then get in touch. And if you want to hear some more of the man himself, this is James and a demo of Realise.